for our last selection, Mr. Welch, Ms. Stevens, Mr. McGinn, and I, along with the three choirs and two bands, would like to dedicate this piece to Paul Skelly, who for the past 8 years was an incredible help and supporter to the music program at Gates Child Abbey School. Our thoughts and prayers are with Paul and his family, as well as all the band and choir families that have lost a loved one. Most recently, the loss of Ron LaRocca from our chorus family. Because that is exactly who and what we are, one big family.
That this was a group he liked to help, because it wasn't just him. It was the fact that so many parents would volunteer to help with whatever needed to be done. We did not know this until recently, but Paul would often mention to his wife, Terry, that he wished the band would play more patriotic music. What better way to honor him than with the battle hymn of the Republic? Thank you, Paul, and God bless.